do it, Robin. I'ma do it. Boom, boom, boom. Girl, we gonna talk about this. Am I washed out? Is this too much light? Hold on.
If I was a question, would you be my answer? If I was the music, would you be the dancer? If I was the student, would you be the teacher? If I was the sinner, would you be the preacher? Would you be my... Who's the dun, the dun, dun? I still got a lot of to learn, I'll admit it. Who's the dun, the dun, dun? I still got a lot of to learn, I'll admit it.
Yeah.
Before you get into this video, honey, I want you to do me a big favor. I want you to go over to Life of... She changed her name. It's one of my YouTube best friends. But she been like, you know what I'm saying, on and off of YouTube for some years now. But she is starting to do it seriously. And I want you guys to give her your full, wholehearted support. Go over there, subscribe, thumbs up her videos, comment. Get her back to making videos. Because I feel like she just needs a support. She needs that push. She needs that and support her for me. She's my friend. Let me know if you do. Love y'all. Let's get into this video.
What's mighty good, family? Today, we are going to be doing something exciting. I love reacting to you guys' musical.lys because it lets me get closer to you and see who's watching our channel, who's supporting, who has the notifications on, who's following, who done shared, okay? Who done commented a couple of times. Who is watching out for Mimi? Because Mimi likes to throw up videos and we don't know how or where or when or why, but they're watching her. You know, they're following. So that's what I'm gonna look through. I'm gonna look through who's following Mimi on Musical.ly, and her Musical.ly is Mimi Stahlhouse. Okay, it says she has 7.8.9k fans. Y'all done came for me a couple of times on one video because I didn't know what fans meant, what following meant, but I'm learning. Oh, but I'm learning. So we're gonna click the fans and we're gonna scroll on through. We gonna see who's following Mimi. Scroll. We're gonna hit Robin. Robin Bennett. My name's Bennett and I ain't in it, girl. No. Just give me a high five. Thank you. Robin Bennett 8. That is her Musical.ly name. Go follow her. Tell her that she is on the Bells Plus 2. Let her know. She has 67 fans and she's following 672, and Mimi is one of those. Mimi is one of those 672. She is. Yes, she is. We just gonna scroll on through and see. Oh, what's going on here? I see someone getting naked. Do I? I hope I don't, Miss Robin. I really hope I don't, because y'all know I am not shy and I will pop up at your door. At your mama house and your grandma house. I'll be at your grandma house, I'll be at your auntie house. I'm telling on you, period. So we're gonna see if we're gonna have to make a call. Oh, she was just adjusting herself. Okay. Wait a minute, girl. I gotta watch this one more time. She getting it, and she look older, so she can do this, okay? I'm saying she don't look like she like 12. Robin, let me know, correct me if I'm wrong. You better not be 12. Girl, bow, bow, thighs, bow, legs, bow, knees, bow, 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 hey! That's one I could get into. You know why? Cause she looks older. What'd I say? I told y'all I'm cool with it. If you teen, I'm cool with it. As long as it's not real extra. She was just adjusting herself. I thought she, at first when I seen the picture, I was like, wait a minute, she's getting naked. But she's just adjusting herself so that she wouldn't have, you know, a nip slip. And she is very honest. That's what it shows me. It shows me that she is very much aware of herself and her body. And she don't want y'all to see none of it, okay? That's what I'm, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't no tongue. It was all about the knees. And she was in her night clothes, it looked like. So she just woke up like, let me just... Give me some energy. A lot of y'all need to do that. You wake up, get you some energy. Just shake it out. That's what it looked like she was doing. So I'm gonna leave her alone. I'm gonna give her that one. Teach some people a couple things. Okay, let's see what this one's about. You better not be getting high.
Baby, I don't wanna lie. I know when you text me, girl, I don't always reply. Well, you're not an angel either, you can't even fly.
Was you smoking that reefer, Robin? I do not condone children smoking, so I hope you was just mouthing the words to that song. You know, I hope you weren't doing what the song said. No, y'all better not be doing what the song said, because if you is and I catch you doing it, I'm what? Snitching. Y'all keep playing with me. Oh, wait a minute, she did. Robin! Robin! Oh my god! No, she did it! She did it again! Okay, listen. I have to look at it again. My other camera just rudely turned off. So now we on a different camera. Hopefully I'm not washed out, because I didn't even look and see the settings. I set it everything up with that camera, but it just was doing real disrespectful. Back to you, Robin. Did you just twirl like this? Yeah, I know the moves, girl. Then she did one of these. Boom, boom, boom. You ain't see it. Since you can do it, Robin, I'ma do it. Boom, boom, boom. Girl, we gonna talk about this. Am I washed out? Is this too much light? Hold on, before you get my melanin popping. Hey. That boom, boom, boom needs to stay boom, boom in your bedroom, boom, boom in them pants, boom, boom. No, they was shorts, boom, boom. They was too short, boom, boom. Cause I seen a little bit of back thigh. Back thigh is not your butt, but it's like right underneath your butt. It's that cup, that dark meat down there underneath the crevice of your Judy. I seen it. I seen it. Did y'all seen it? Cause I seen it. I almost called her mom just now. I grabbed my phone, but then I said, no, Ming, don't do it, because you just wouldn't want someone to call your mom, Ming. It hurts. It really hurts. So next time, think before you bump bump B2K.
You know I like it when your body goes bump bump bump.
You know what I'm saying? And she got a little bit of boo boo, and I was like, I can't be showing all these goodies on here, because Robin. So because we synced all that, Robin, we're going on to the next one, because I almost called your mom. And in order for me not to call or call somebody that is older than you, even if you grown, I will still call moms. Don't play with me. I don't care how old you are. You could be 30. I'm still going to call your mother or your grandma or your auntie or your older sister, because your older sister will get you together. Your older brother, your uncle. So I'll be like, oh no, because I don't talk to my mom, and so you can't call my mom, honey. I will find some older relative to call, one of your elders. You know how you post a post on Facebook and someone runs and tells your family, she talking about this, she doing this. Get her off that Facebook, that is me. I will tell Snitch, yes, she will. Let's find one more person before I get up off of this. And we gonna pick, Kayla. Cal Runs the World is her at. She has 36 fans, 395 hearts, 112 are following. It says, my sisters are Talia, Callie, cousins Anna, Danny, Destiny, Dee Dee, JJ. I don't know what that meant. And then this and a whore. Okay. Looks innocent and cute. So we gonna go ahead and scroll through and watch some of her little music, please. Y'all go tell Callie, Kala Friscus, Espialidocious. Go let her know that the Bells was to love her. Now we are reacting to her musically. Okay. She is so pretty. Oh, she's so pretty, girl. That's on your head, girl. We got the same texture. I hope I'm saying your name right. Here we go. Nikki, though. First of all, song choice. Hello. But depending on your age, I don't approve. I do not approve, but cute as a button, clothes is all the way on, didn't see, no types of skin, love your hair. We're starting off with the win, so let's scroll up to this one.
The phone is ringing.
Oh. Why did it turn into trap music though? Y'all generation, man. You can't have nothing cute and kitty no more. Y'all gonna just snap, twisted, twerking music. No! No! I don't approve of that one either. But her smile is contagious. So I'm gonna give her that too. I feel like Kelly got me wrapped around her finger, you know what I'm saying? I feel like she got me here. Kala. I'm just gonna call you Callie, okay? That's what I'm just gonna, because I didn't put the L in the I and I twisted backwards and made it Callie. So that's just what your name gonna be in this video. But honey, that hair is gorgeous.
Instagram? No. Aww. Snapchat? Still no.
She's so cute! Oh my god, I just want to smack her cheek. She's so adorable.
He has a girlfriend. I don't see her.
Who is this? Your sister?
Because
y'all looking like, ooh.
I don't see much. He has a girlfriend.
Ooh, that attitude though. Ooh, that attitude. Who is this? Is this another sister? Oh, whoever mom this is, your kids. Like, your kids are everything. Hey. Okay, Gary. Was their tongue, though? Hold on, wait a minute. Because I think her cuteness blinded me at 1 second of this video. Did we see tongue? Let me know if I'm wrong. Should we watch it again? Did we see tongue? I just really don't want to look at Callie in that way. Y'all know how I feel about tongue. Y'all know I'll be ready to just chop y'all tongues off when I see tongue. I'll be ready to call parents. We gonna watch it again. Oh, nervous. Please, Callie, just suck your tongue back in your mouth. If I seen it, just suck it back in your mouth so I don't see it this time when I look at it again. Bells, here it goes. Yes, I can do tongue. Oh my god. I just want to pray to the musically gods. Could you please, musically gods, go through all of the kids' musically's, because there's all kids on musically, and just snatch every last tongue out there now. Please do that for me. Please. Because I can't see another tongue twist. I want all the kids to be tongueless. I wish tonguelicity on everybody. I just can't. My heart can't take no more tongues. So, I'm gonna end this video because I'm just so alarmed by this. Oh, and Callie just too cute for me to snitch on. I just don't have the heart to call her mama because I feel like her mama is just as cute. And I just can't. I feel like it would just break her heart. Like, what? She stuck a little tongue. I can't do it. But if y'all have any musically's, let me know below. And I guess I will scroll through. Make sure you're not tongue-ing out ish recording any of that. Let me know, you know, if you're not, so I can check it out. And if you are, just don't say nothing because it'll just hurt my soul. Subscribe, thumbs up this video, and I'll talk to y'all in another video. Y'all, these videos just be draining me. That's why I don't do too many of them. But I gave y'all three in this one day, in this one sit down, and I did it for you. So I might do it again. Let me know if you like it. But I'm gonna go rest my heart and rest my soul and rest my head on a pillow because I just can't.